New information this morning, at least 17 people died, including both pilots and children, after an Air India Express flight crashed during landing and split in half. Incredible images, very sad pictures there coming out of India. The Boeing 737 was carrying 190 people, including passengers and crew. The flight was en route from Dubai to Calicut when it overshot the runway as it tried to land in heavy rain. As of Friday evening, rescue operations were still ongoing. There was no fire because aviation experts say the plane was low on fuel. Passengers who survived were being transferred to a nearby hospital. Both black boxes were recovered.